Land issues have remained critical in the country, especially amid illegal land allocation and encroachment. Illegal land developers seem to have a serious appetite for private land, as the case of Chizongwe Technical Secondary School in Chipata, which has experienced land encroachment and illegal demarcation by unscrupulous people. Aston Mwanza is School Parents Teachers Association PTA Vice Secretary and explains to the parents the state of affairs.
Last year, Muntuina, Oboyapa, and I'm a Gurisa land you. But we went through normal procedures to the council, because the council is one who contributed to this problem. Yes. So, a number of man, and we've started complaining before this thing started growing up.
He further explained to the parents that the mushrooming community, which has grabbed land from the school, has a potential to influence behavior of the pupils.
The community, it poses a very big danger to the discipline of pupils. I know in the future, we pick those that will be here, so we have a difficult time to control our boys. In a boarding school, to have such a situation, is either these will be in danger, or discipline doesn't work a chance on your matter. That's the problem. We have complained all that.
This was during a tour of the school by parents and teachers before a PTA meeting held at the school.
The importance of this meeting cannot be overemphasized. The thing is that every decision that is made here affects everyone, even those who have not come.
Chizongwe is one of the oldest schools in Zambia and has produced many prominent people in the country that may need to help the school, which has challenges with infrastructure and bed space for the pupils. Okay. Oswald Yamban II, Movie TV News, Chipata.